shops and things and restaurants. That's a huge tourist trap. And this is what you run into going to the track a lot of times with the extra tourism here. That's okay. Frankenstein's got great street manners. Track's only about 5 miles from here up that big hill up there. Yeah, we're still at the track. Haven't got to make our pass. It is now raining, so the car is undercover. But I think it's gonna blow over. I don't know. Everybody's
all right,
covering them up.
That we're gonna wait to see what the raindrops do.
It wasn't supposed to rain. That looks good back in there, so. Yep, it's raining. We're gonna go look around for more cars. thing here just broke.
Jim Bailey runs a 590.
Faster and stuff coming in on trailers, blah blah blah. It's just me. This car is better than that.